Indian Institute of Food Processing Technology under PMFME scheme provides capacity building and training various stakeholders. In this session, we will demonstrate the processing of apple jam. Initially, the apples are washed with chlorine water at 10 to 10 ppm and are rinsed and taken. The washed apples are sorted for the good one, and the infected and bursted fruits are removed from the good ones. After sorting, the apples are peeled manually. Next, the peeled fruits are sliced into pieces in the cutter. After cutting, the fruits are fed into the pulper, and the finisher present in the pulper will remove the unwanted materials and fiber from the pulp. The finished pulp, called as puri, is used in the preparation of jam. For 1 kg of pulp, 750 g of sugar, 3 g of citric acid and 1 g of pectin are required. According to the pulp or puri obtained, the required quantity of sugar, acid and pectin are weighed and kept to start with. The pulp is added to the steam jacketed kettle, where water from the pulp is removed by a process called evaporation. This is also called concentration of pulp. As soon as pulp is added, the sugar is also added and mixed continuously with ladle, and the mixture is allowed to boil until we achieve the required concentration of 68.5 degree bricks. Bricks refers to the amount of soluble solid in the mixture. It is the sum of fruit sugar and added sugar. During boiling, the mixture of citric acid and the pectin is also added to the concentrating mixture. The boiling is continued until the achievement of 68.5 degree bricks in the refractometer. The jam can be filled hot into sterilized bottle, capped, allowed to set by cooling to room temperature, labeled, packed and stored at ambient temperature for 6 months. PMFME scheme under Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan, Ministry of Food Processing Industries in partnership with the state governments, has launched an All India centrally sponsored PM formalization of micro food processing enterprises. For the details regarding the PMFME scheme, scheme guidelines, various food processing demonstration videos and DPRs, please visit our web links.